Friends from Walland, it's been great having y'all today. Yeah.